him on around front, jet with him, and not only did he qualify for the Fast Shafts All-Star Invitational, but also now on the Where's Machine Dash at the Clash of Professionals. Chad, nice, made the pull out from Fort Calhoun, started this thing up front, but man, there was a ton of hitters here tonight.
My third time we've been to this track, I don't know, it's just the first two times we've been here, it's a kind of a struggle. We're just kind of a learning curve to kind of see what the car wanted and needed. And last week we let a little bit, and Nick Roberts passed us, so he kind of showed me the line around here and kind of helped me kind of see what his car was doing to adjust on mine, and here we are. So it's awesome, man. Good crowd of field, or a good field of cars, and I don't know what Josh is all mad about. I start the race, so we'll let it see what happens later.
Hey, making the pull out from Fort Calhoun, like you said, Nick Roberts gave you a shot right there at the end. You know, size Jeff on the outside. That kid's pretty dominant here, so to beat him in this place, I mean, he cut his teeth here. That's got to be a feat in itself, doesn't it?
Yeah, that was. I knew he was right behind me, so it was kind of like when we were here Friday practicing, and he showed me. After about six laps, raced McLean, he got around me, and I just followed him. And you learn a lot from following somebody that's a racer. Two good guys here, but I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for all my sponsors. Runner Freight, Racing and Fabrication, Flatfoot Trucking, Integra Shocks, just everybody helps out. Madman Chassis, Brian Mullins, he helps out a bunch. Just everybody helps out. Andy, Jeff, everybody on my crew. April, Jake, Ben, Cassie, Pat, everybody at home that helps out, man. It's just a good run. It's finally feels good to pick up one of these bigger shows.
Well, putting her down here at Carl Chevrolet, Carl Performance Victory Lane. Bob Harris is going to jump in here. You're now qualified for that dash at the Clash. Well, great to have you here at Stewart. Great to have you picking up the bid. How